Also, the town of Owego had a typo on some water and sewer bills that were recently sent out. If you received a bill with a billing date of August 1st and a due date of also August 1st, the actual due date is August 31st. No late fee will be assessed until September 1st. If you have any further questions, you can contact the utilities department.